Gunner Davis, reporting for duty.
Hello, my name is Jane Frey. You're annoying me. Prepare to die.
The ESS Meridian, the first interstellar colonization ship sent from Earth to Tau City. A giant ark filled with the best that humanity could offer. Most of the colonists were put in cryogenic hibernation. Only a handful stood watch and continued with the scientific research. Free from the constraints imposed on research on Earth, they developed many wonderful technologies. They even conquered death itself. They learned how to create life.
Neural damage is patched.
Good. Activate the visual cortex. Leave the rest of the brain blocked for now.
Are you sure it's worth it, Doctor? The orders said...
Stop it. I already told you that the extermination orders won't apply to this subject, Jane. Follow the light with your eyes. Now to the left. And to the right. Good. Put the whole brain to sleep.
Before.
If you stay, they'll lock you down for experiments, like me. But I managed to hack down the medbot and woke you up. I can't give you orders, but I know how to get out. So I suggest we cooperate.
Meditation now active.
All better now. Completed.
Disable the lasers blocking the hallway. The terminal should accept your fingerprint now.
What killed him?
I did. He was standing too close to a power conduit from the laser blockade.
Lab. Access granted. Have a good day, Jane Frey.
Good. Now you have to go and turn on the main generator for this level.
Zombie. you let all of the zombies free? How many?
A lot. A few hundred. Maybe more.
Was that really necessary?
I told you. You should slow down the soldiers. There's too many of them. You don't seem to have any problems with killing zombies. And it improved our odds.
I know. Follow me.
You could at least say thank you.
Thanks for letting me out.
Wasn't that hard, was it?
We're not safe here, so I suggest we get the hell out of here.